Hello everyone, my name is Dagoberto Cruz, and during the last 3 years we have been working on the use of social robots to support the care of older adults with dementia. Thus, I will talk to you about how was used a conversational robot to support a cognitive stimulation therapy and what was the impact on the daily behavior of a group of participants. In recent years, social assistive robots have been used to simulate social contact with people with dementia. The studies have reported positive changes in behavior and mood of people with dementia while they interact with the robot. However, it's not clear if those changes prevail after the interaction, modifying the daily behavior of the person with dementia or improving her quality of life. In this paper, we report on a naturalistic study conducted to assess the impact of an intervention conducted by an autonomous social robot called Eva. In the scope of dementia, engagement is defined as the act of being occupied or involved with an external stimulus. Thus, there is an implicit connection between engagement and the long-term impact of a particular stimulus or therapeutic intervention. We propose an adaptation of the comprehensive process model of engagement for dementia, where the robot Eva is used as the external stimulus. Thus, our prior work was focused on establishing the features of the robot and the PWD robot interaction to promote effective engagement. The robot Eva is a conversational robot that includes features such as natural language processing, essential synthesis of emotion, and speech. The robot Eva was designed using conversational strategies to establish and improve verbal communication in dementia proposed by organizations such as the Alzheimer Association. The interactive sessions were based on conversation and request music to singing or listening. The main strategy during the interaction is the personalization. To achieve this, the robot Eva uses relevant information such as musical preference, favorite topics of conversation, types of utterance successfully responded by the individuals, and the average time that they take to make a response. Results of our prior work provide strong evidence that participants were engaged in the session guided by the robot Eva. They tell to the robot, singing, and show clear cues of enjoyment. Thus, we direct our effort to study the impact of the stimulus on the daily life of participants. For this study, we design an intervention based on a cognitive stimulation therapy composed by 14 interactive group sessions guided by the robot Eva. We evaluate the condition of the participants before and after to compare and establish the effect of the intervention. Using a mixed approach, we assess the frequency and intensity of dementia-related symptoms using a quantitative instrument as the Neuropsychiatric Inventory for Dementia. Besides, we conduct interviews for each participant with caregivers to obtain more information to get an in-depth understanding of change and their possible cause. During the session, the robot Eva greets each participant, motivates them to sing their favorite music, to later the robot have a sustained conversation with each participant about their favorite topics. The robot conducts a cognitive game based on completing well-known wisdom sayings. Finally, Eva guides a breathing relaxation and gives a farewell. This is a short video of conversation and music segments for one participant in a session.
Odilia, ¿En qué trabajo en Ensenada?
Con don Pancho Álvarez empacando a Bulón.
Odilia, ¿trabajo en la empacadora del Pacífico?
En la empacadora del Pacífico, ahí trabajé, muy a gusto.
Muchos años.
Odilia, ¿en qué trabajaba con don Pancho Álvarez?
Empacando a Bulón.
Todos esta bonita canción que se llama Amor de mis amores.
Ay, qué bonito.
Amor de mis amores.
Sangre de mi alma.
Agustina, en verdad cantas muy bien, como su tocayazo.
Gracias.
Odilia, cantas precioso, gracias. Me encanta tu voz.
A total of 9 residents of the geriatric residence participate in the study. Besides, 6 caregivers participate. A total of 48 neuropsychiatric inventory instruments were administered, 24 for each assessment, before and after the intervention. The figure shows results for pre and post intervention. The statistical analysis shows a significant decrease in dementia-related behavioral symptoms. The analysis per symptom shows a significant decrease in delusion, aggression, and exaltation. An analysis per subject shows a significant decrease in 4 participants. P8 presents the most significant decrease in NPI total score. Caregivers report 10 of 12 symptoms in the pre-evaluation, while for the post-evaluation, they only report 6. A total of 48 interviews were analyzed using the inductive coding method. 16 themes emerged from the analysis, which was performed by 2 coders. 4 main categories were obtained: behavior and mood, daily activities, socialization, and prevalence of the impact. Caregivers report a significant positive impact on participant moods. After the therapeutic sessions conducted by the robot, caregivers perceive a cheerful mood by participants. For example, participants were more cooperative in activities related to personal hygiene. Also, the participants socialized with caregivers and other residents beyond the time of the session. This socialization was based on activities performed during the meeting with the robot Eva. Caregivers coincide in reporting short-term effects for all participants. The intervention is engaging and enjoyed by the participants and has a positive impact on them in the short term. For some participants, such as P5 and P7, this impact only is sustained during the same day or hours after the session. Caregivers coincide that the change of mood impacts on the participants' behavior, even in their performance on daily activity and socialization with other caregivers and residents. These results show evidence of why quantitative results report a significant behavioral improvement due to decreased symptoms such as aggression and exaltation. While not all participants show a significant decrease in the frequency and severity of problematic behaviors, they enjoy and engage in sessions with the robot Eva. The results are evidence of the feasibility that a cognitive stimulation therapy guided by a conversational robot can have a positive impact on the daily behavior of people with dementia. If you have any questions, please contact me via email Thank you and take care.